is Valenia. And I probably saying that wrong. But can we give them a warm welcome?
Good morning, boys and girls.
Good morning.
My name is Misha Smirnov. I'm director of the group. I was born in Moscow, in Russia. And first of all, please let me introduce the instrument I'm going to be playing. This is called Russian accordion, karmoshka. Can you please say karmoshka?
Karmoshka.
Karmoshka. Also has another name, this instrument. Another name is 25 na 25, which means 25 by 25 because of numbers of buttons. On each side of karmoshka, 25 buttons. On the right side, 25 buttons with single notes. And on the left side, 25 buttons with basses and chords. I will play for you a Russian folk song called Subatiya. What it means in English, thank God, it's Friday. Next, I'm going to introduce to you another Russian folk instrument. The name of the instrument is the balalaika. Balalaika usually have three strings, three corners. A musician that plays the balalaika does not use a pick, just plucks the string with bare fingers. Two of the strings of the balalaika are tuned the same, A-A. And one string is tuned E. The song she will play for you right now on the balalaika is called the birch tree. By the way, white birch tree is the most common tree in Russia. Ural Mountains of Russia, from the center of Russia, and our dancer Eric will be dressed in the traditional costume from that region. So please enjoy Dance of Hunters from Ural Mountains of Russia. Yeah. Thank you very much. Next we're going to play for you a medley of songs. Some of the songs are from Russia and some of the songs are from around the world on the balalaika and the guitar. Say, пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста.
Now we're going to see another dance, and this dance is from Siberia, from the coldest part of Siberia. You will see dance of Nanai tribe. Two children from Nanai tribe will be wrestling each other. By the way, Nanai tribe is a very small tribe, only 12,000 people in that tribe. So please enjoy wrestling dance of Nanai kids.
Thank you.
We're going to learn how to say yes and no in Russian. To say yes in Russian language, we say da.
Da.
And to say no, we say нет.
Yes.
Thank you very much. We're going to have a presentation of songs from Russian gypsy tradition. And you'll see how musicians are dressed into gypsy outfit that Russian gypsy people are wearing. Раз, два, три, четыре. Odessa region of Ukraine. In that particular area, we used to have a lot of Jewish people, and you will see Jewish wedding dance from Odessa. Thank you very much. Спасибо. Next song and dance is from White Sea region of Russia, from one of the coldest places called Murmansk. And you will see our lady in the balalaika, which was in the costume that Russian women used to make for themselves about 250 years ago in Murmansk for their weddings. So she will be dancing in Russian wedding outfit. The name of the song, Metelitsa, which means the snowstorm. Dance of Russian sailors. Матросский танец, яблочко. Раз, два, три, четыре. From Russia. And the first tongue twister is about a bird that didn't feel really well. You can try to repeat this tongue twister after me. Цапля чахла, цапля сохла, цапля сдохла. Next tongue twister about a few boys that were drawing picture with dark ink. Четыре черненьких, черневеньких, чертенка чертили черными чернилами чертёж чрезвычайно четко. Next tongue twister about a gentleman from Greece. He was riding across the river and suddenly he saw lobster on the bottom. So he tried to grab the lobster and lobster bit his finger. Ехал грека через реку, видит грека в реке рак, сунул грека руку в реку, рак за руку, грек вот сам. twister. About fishermen, they were fishing and exchanging one fish for another. I'm going to say it slowly first. This is a very difficult tongue twister. Намели мы лениво, налимо ловили, меняли налимо, мы налиняли, любви не меняли, вы мило молили, туманили.